Inside Now.
Or visit us on the web.
Start discovering Ohio!
A gorgeous day today, but are more weather changes expected for the holiday weekend? Find out at 11.
Special presentation. It's country's night to shine in Hollywood. All your favorite stars are here as Reba McEntire hosts the Academy of Country Music Awards. Next. Live from the Universal Amphitheater in Hollywood, welcome to the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Jackson.
Painted red, stripe was white, it's 18 feet, bow the stern light. Second hand, I'm a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Daddy, he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for the water. Ran her for years, the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood will never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat, 75 Johnson, electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp out, make it whine. He'd say, can't beat the way an old wood boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Just an old half-ton short bed Ford, my uncle bought new in 64. Daddy got it right as the engine was smoking, a couple of burn valves and he had her going. He'd let me drive and we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we dumped trash off a big camp road. Sit up in the seat, stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero, just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford, three-speed on a column, a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel, I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. He'd say, a little slower, son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry, oh, and pretty. And Daddy let me drive. I'm grown up now, three daughters of my own. Let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, it was just an old worn-out Jeep, the rusty old floorboard, the hot on my feet. A young girl, two hands on the wheel, I can't replace the way. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride, but I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive. When Daddy let me drive, oh, he let me drive. It was just an old plywood boat, with a 75 Johnson with electric choke.
Please welcome your host for the evening, Reba McEntire.
Good evening. And welcome to the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. This is country's party of the year, and believe me, anytime you get Willie Nelson, Kid Rock, Hank Williams Jr., Toby Keith, Kenny Chesney, and Brooks and Dunn in the same room, you're gonna have a party. We also have everybody's favorite couple. They're caught in traffic right now, but they're on their way, don't worry. Faith Hill and Tim McGraw. Tim's handsome, talented, and young. Faith's beautiful, talented, and young. Can we get Dick Clark out here to stand by me? What? You know, I've been out here in Hollywood almost a year now doing my own television show. It's called Reba. Reba, I picked that out. When I got out here, I had this guy tell me, he said, "Now, Reba, Hollywood is not like country music, it's different. Hollywood is love stories, cheating, lying, hurting, divorce, power and losing, and fighting and losing, and coming back." I said, "Mister, you just described my last 15 albums. Now, I realize that some things are different out here. Where I'm from, when you say steel guitar, steel is not a verb. Back home, a double wide is a trailer. Out here, a double wide means Pamela Anderson. Just don't know where that came from. Anyway, but we're all here tonight to have fun. So please welcome our first team of presenters, a beautiful movie star, and two of the rowdiest rednecks around, Lolita Davidovich and Montgomery Gentry.
We are honored to present the first big award of the evening.
The category is Top Vocal Group.
And here are the nominees.
Diamond Rio. One more day. Dixie Chicks. Goodbye. Lone Star. Nickel Creek. Born by the motherland. And Trick Pony. When I can't get no loving.
This year's top vocal group is Lone Star.
Accepting for Lone Star is keyboard player Dean Sand. This is Lone Star's third ACM Award. I'm the moonlight shining down. I'm the whisper in the wind.
And I'll be there to the end. Security. Security. All right. Richie's changed, hasn't he?
Just want to thank Richie, Keach and Michael for not being here tonight so I can come up and get this award for him. Thanks, guys.
Security, get this guy out of here. No, seriously, real quickly, I do want to say thanks to my brothers in crime, Richie, Keach, and Michael, who are at home. We started this whole journey about 10 years ago, and to have it come to this, winning some awards, it's pretty awesome. Actually, the ACMs is very special to us. 1996, we won the new vocal group of the year, which was pretty awesome. So, I couldn't leave the stage without thinking, of course, B&A Records, Joe Galani, and all the staff. Y'all are awesome. Y'all do this for us every day, so thank you. Let's see, the fans. You know what? We had a big hit out this past year called I'm Already There that was written by Richie, and it talked about how us being gone on the road all the time. We found out through your letters and emails there's a lot of people that go through that. So thank you for letting me be a small part of your life with our music. We'll see you again. God bless.
Back in the press tent with Jody Messina. Jody, when I saw you in rehearsal, what the special effect, how is it done?
Oh, no, I can't tell you that. Now, if I told you, I'd give it away for the people at home, and they got to stick around and see it.
All right, fair enough. That'll be in about 10 minutes or so. What else is new in your life? You're so busy.
Yes, we have a brand new video coming out. We're working on a brand new album. We're working on a Christmas project, and we got a tour that's kicking off, so.
Well, you have stuff to do inside. I won't hold you here. Run along. Thank you very, very much. And Reba, what's up next?
Oh, boy, lots of stuff. You know, it was on the night of last year's ACMAs that we announced that Clint and Lisa Hartman Black had just given birth to their very first child. Yeah. And they named her Lily Pearl. Clint has already composed about half a dozen songs dedicated just to her. And the other day, she said her very first word, royalties. Here is Lily Pearl's daddy, Clint Black.
Thank you very much. I'm here to present the award in the category of Song of the Year. Now, some people will tell you that it's the singer that makes the song, and others will tell you that it's the song that makes the singer. And I'll tell you who those people are. They're the songwriters nominated in this category right here, and they are.
Waiting, composed by Tammy Cochran, Jim McBride, and Stuart Harris. Performed by Tammy Cochran.
I like talking about you.
I Want to Talk About Me, composed by Bobby Braddock. Performed by Toby Keith.
Talk about me.
Didn't ask for much.
One More Day, composed by Stephen Dale Jones and Bobby Tomberlin. Performed by Diamond Rio.
One More Day.
Only in America, composed by Kix Brooks, Don Cook, and Ronnie Rogers, performed by Brooks and Dunn.
Only in America, where were you when the world stopped turning?
Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning, composed by Alan Jackson, performed by Alan Jackson.
Out in the yard, your wife and children, working on some stage in L.A.
None of them are anything without this envelope. And the award for Song of the Year goes to Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning?
Alan.
This is Alan Jackson's 8th ACM Award.
Teaching a class full of innocent children, driving down some cold space. Did you feel guilty because you're a survivor?
Thank y'all. Thank you. I'd like to say a little something. Thanks, Academy, of course, for recognizing this song. But without humbling y'all to death up here, I've always felt uncomfortable about the attention that this song has brought to me. And I guess I was always uncomfortable about what it was written about. Because I'm still angry and sad and forever changed about, you know, what happened that day. And I thank God for sending the words and music down to me, because I believe I was an instrument for that, and for whatever reason. And I don't feel like I could accept this award for this song without sharing it with and dedicating it to thousands of people, that men and women and children that died and suffered and are still suffering because of that cowardly and heartless attack on America and mankind. And so this is for all of them.
George Strait has been a friend of mine in country music for over 20 years. Not only is he drop-dead gorgeous, he has a voice to die for. Now, George is from Texas, and he don't talk much. Very little. But why talk when you can let your singing do it for you? Ladies and gentlemen, George Strait.
Little life, a little boat, a little beach, a little routine I like. A blue ocean view, free to go with the flow anywhere that I want to. But the moment you said put on my shore, that's when I knew. There's a difference in living and living well. You can't have it all by yourself. Something's always missing till you share it with someone else. There's a difference in living. That I had it good as it could be. From the back of my deck, caught a fish, caught a breeze, and a thousand red sunsets. But sitting here with you, girl, I just saw the best one yet. There's a difference in living and well. You can't have it all by yourself. Something's always missing till you share it with someone else. There's a difference in living and living well. My sky a deeper blue. My nights are sweeter when I'm with you. There's a difference in living and living well. You can't have it all by yourself. In living, I thought I was living. There's a difference in living and living well. Living well, I'm living well.
Still to come, Toby Keith salutes the Red, White, and Blue, and Kid Rock sings with Hank Jr., plus a performance by Tim McGraw on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Sponsored by Dr. Pepper and your local Dr. Pepper bottler. Be you. Nothing's better. Dr. Pepper. And by Ford. No boundaries.
We have always felt that our trucks were tougher than anybody else's trucks. I've had people say to me, I own a Ford truck, and I have 120,000 miles on it, and it's still as good as the day I bought it. Ford trucks stand up to anything you can do to them. Build Ford Tough isn't just a slogan. It's what we deliver. The people that buy Ford trucks say to us, I will only buy Ford trucks. I mean, I love hearing that.
There's a light in your soul that says you're one of a kind. Don't ever let it go. Be original, an individual. Like Dr. Pepper. Be you, do what you do. Dr. Pepper. Be you, do what you do. Nothing better. Be you, do what you do.
Whoa, we're almost there. Don't peek.
I know that smell.
Don't breathe. One, two,
three.
Surprise, it's the Pier 1 Outdoor Sale. Hurry in.
When she hears there's a sale, she'll get excited.
Whirlwind Lightspeed, new from Eureka.
Light.
Speed. Feels light in my hand.
This dust cup rules.
With the HEPA filter, there's no more red, itchy eyes.
You'll feel good about helping a great cause.
The Susan G. Komen Breast Cancer Foundation. Lightspeed from Eureka.
I have 9 grandchildren in 3 time zones. I try to talk to one of my grandkids every day. It can get expensive.
I call her Nana.
A friend of mine told me about AT&T Unlimited. For $19.95 a month, you can talk to anyone who has AT&T long distance at home.
She likes to talk to me.
You can talk as long as you want.
She likes to set the table, and she likes to sleep.
Call 1-800-REACH-OUT. Escape from dry, heat-damaged hair when you discover heat-activated ThermaSilk conditioner. ThermaSilk's moisturizers work with your hair dryer to help lock in moisture for softer, silkier hair. ThermaSilk. Turn your hair into silk.
New Roundup Fast Act Foam. Its patented formula knocks out weeds in 24 hours. The leading imitator doesn't. New Roundup Fast Act Foam knocks out weeds in 24 hours.
Hey, Ray, look at all those movies, huh?
You think I could be a movie star, Carl?
Can you act?
Oh, I could act like a movie star. This isn't imported water. You call this a health spa?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
These are brown. I specifically asked for green.
At Blockbuster, you'll find the biggest stars and the hottest movies, like The Others, Vanilla Sky, and From Hell. All guaranteed to be there on video and DVD.
Ray, you can stop now.
Not until I get a bigger trailer.
Make it a Blockbuster night.
CBS Saturday Memorial Day weekend. Kick off your summer with an all-star concert bash. Join superstars Clint Black, Jessica Simpson, Lone Star, the phenomenal Mark Anthony, and the one and only Celine Dion. Cuba Gooding Jr. hosts an all-new special and salute to our troops from the aircraft carrier Harry S. Truman. Rockin' for the USA, CBS Saturday.
Mentors help kids develop their talents and build the self-esteem needed to resist drugs and violence. Your time today can make a lifelong difference. Be a mentor.
And now, a hard-working honky-tonk singer from California and a beautiful singer-songwriter from Australia, Gary Allen and Jamie O'Neill.
Our category is Top New Female Vocalist, and just to remind you, the winner last year was my co-presenter, Jamie O'Neill.
Thank you. I know all of these talented girls, and they all deserve to win. The nominees are...
They were angels in waiting.
Tammy Cochran.
Waiting for wings to fly from this world. Away from their pain. Treasuring time till time came to leave. Leaving behind sweet memories. Angels in waiting. Angels in waiting.
Johnson.
I know tomorrow my best friend will be my coffee cup, 'cause here we go again, watching the sun.
Cindy Thompson.
Thank you kindly for reminding me I'm good to go.
As a songwriter, Carolyn Dawn Johnson wrote the number one hit, Single White Female.
This is really beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you, Academy. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Happy anniversary today, my brothers. So many people. My record company, Joe Galani, Butch, Cindy Mabe, you worked so hard for me. And my promotion staff, Bobby Craig, Teddy Bonadies, all the regionals. My management company, RPM Management, Scott Simon, Kelly Wright, Mark Hurt, all of you, there's so many. The fans. You always let me know that my music matters and what I do matters, and that's all I care about. Thank you so much. Kenny Chesney, Ellen Jackson, Reba, Martina, thank you for letting me go on tour with you. My agent, CAA. Girls who are in the category with me, you deserve it just as much. Thank you so much, everybody. I love this. Thank you.
Our next performer's father was a military veteran who lost his eye while serving his country. When he came home from overseas, he made sure he raised Old Glory in the front yard every day. This patriotic father died shortly before 9/11, but his son still flies the flag proudly for the whole world to see. Tomorrow, he starts a major USO tour to the troubled zones around the world. I'm sure he'll sing this next song to our troops. A song he based on his father's feelings about standing up for your country. Ladies and gentlemen, Toby Keith.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see Old Glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army, where he lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother and my brother, my sister and me, to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love has fallen under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole it's raining down on you. All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Justice will be served and the battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. We'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way.
Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list.
Thank you, Toby, very, very much. You know, it's no secret that lots of country artists devote a great deal of their time, money, and their talents to helping others less fortunate. Now, to recognize this achievement, the Academy has introduced the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. Now, three superstar nominees, each known for their humanitarian work, have been selected this year. Now, for the first time ever, the fans of this show will have the opportunity to vote through the internet. Now, it's still wide open, the race is wide open, and I'll give you all the voting details in just a moment. But first, take a look at our three very deserving nominees.
For 16 years, Alabama's June Jam provided funds for more than 500 charities in their home state and all over the country. Individually, the Randy Owens Benefit Golf Tournament aids the Alabama Sheriff's Youth Ranch. Mark Herndon works with the Chattanooga Speech and Hearing Center. Funds from Jeff Cook's Celebrity Bass Tournament go for student scholarships, and Teddy Gentry helps support a DeKalb County Children's Center. Brooks and Dunn have done concerts and made personal donations for St. Louis Flood Relief, Peavy House for Abused Children, Vanderbilt Children's Hospital, Make-A-Wish, Oklahoma City Bombing Victims, St. Jude Children's Hospital, Habitat for Humanity, and Volunteers of America. Reba McIntyre established the Texoma Healthcare System, Reba's Ranch House and Center for Rehabilitation, and First Book. She gives continuing support to the Salvation Army, USA Harvest, the Make-A-Wish Foundation, Muscular Dystrophy Association, National Multiple Sclerosis Society, and Madison Children's Home.
Now, the stars or stars that are picked will be able to designate a new playground in the city of their choice, which will be financed by Home Depot and built by Kaboom. Now, this is your chance to go online and vote for your choice to receive the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. Just log on to www.homedepot.com and make your selection. And we'll be announcing the results a little bit later on in the show, so vote now at www.homedepot.com, and we'll be right back.
Coming up, songs by Trisha Yearwood, Tim McGraw, Brooks and Dunn, plus Leanne Womack and Willie Nelson in a special duet on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
Get off of my...
Spirit is the best animated story since The Lion King. It will leave kids and parents cheering out loud. Spirit, rated G.
Bye-bye, Hoshi.
Starts this Friday everywhere.
tell us the coolest treehouse.
I don't have a clue what I'm doing here.
Well, let's see what you got. Oh, wow, a treehouse.
He can build anything.
Never built anything before.
Relax, I think you're in the right spot.
He wants a trap door.
Balcony. Rope swing.
I'm going to suggest 16 penny.
You can do it.
You sure I can do this?
He's a genius.
Trust me.
All right.
Dad.
Yeah.
Thanks.
It's a beautiful morning.
Good morning, sweetie.
Good morning, dear.
Good morning, princess.
Good morning, Daddy.
Mary, Jeff, breakfast time.
Get real.
Jeff, Mary, you've got 5 minutes.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. Yeah. Bye, guys.
Mom, my Dad.
Mom, my Dad.
Are the kids up yet?
Now more than ever, the best start under the sun. Florida orange juice.
Introducing the totally new 2003 Ford Expedition. Now you can achieve maximum inner space within seconds. With exclusive powerful third row seats.
Whoa.
That fold flat at the touch of a button. The totally new 2003 Ford Expedition. It has no equal. It has no boundaries.
Hey, Jimmy, got yourself a salad for lunch.
And it's very pretty, too, Jimmy.
It's not mine. It's for Shelly.
It's for Shelly. Where is she? I'd like to say hi.
She's at home, where I'm taking the salad. Okay, gotta go.
Everyone's ordering Wendy's new Garden Sensation Salads. And with four to choose from, you can taste the new sensation every day.
I'll have the chicken BLT salad.
The spring mix salad.
Boy, Jimmy was sure acting weird.
He's a funny one.
Wendy's four new Garden Sensations. We've raised the bar on salads. And remember, Wendy's pickup window is open late.
If you could use the anti-wrinkle cream that was number one dermatologist recommended, that had the number one wrinkle fighter retinol, and was the number one selling anti-wrinkle cream, would you use it?
I would.
Neutrogena Healthy Skin Anti-Wrinkle Cream.
It's a beautiful morning.
I don't want to go jogging. I don't want to play hockey. All I want are nights with less pain, mornings with less stiffness, so Bo and I can go out early and catch up with all our friends.
Ask your doctor about ways to help relieve the pain of osteoarthritis. Call 1-888-MERC-55 for more information.
The 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
On June 12th, sparks will fly with the biggest country music video stars burning up one stage.
We'll talk about me.
Get ready to raise your lighters high. Watch as CMT presents the new Flameworthy Video Music Awards. They'll be dressed to kill for rockin' performances. And you'll find out who's voted best by the fans. Live from Nashville, watch the new Flameworthy Video Music Awards. June 12th at 9 Eastern, only on CMT, Country Music Television.
Jamie Lee Curtis, the inspirational true story, Nicholas's Gift, CBS Sunday.
It takes a visionary to look ahead and clearly see the future.
Eyecare Institute.
I wouldn't trust these baby blue eyes to just anyone. For LASIK surgery, it's definitely Dr. John Meyer.
For your LASIK surgery, come see Dr. John Meyer, LASIK specialist.
Visionary Eye Care, the Eye Care Institute.
Enjoy many fun family activities, including games, rides, and a petting zoo, as Churchill Downs holds its third annual Family Fun Days this Memorial Day weekend. Gates open at 11:30 a.m.
Try the new DQ Grilled Chicken Salad or the original Crispy Chicken Salad. Each made with quality ingredients like hot juicy chicken, cool crisp lettuce, shredded cheese, tasty bacon, and our special honey mustard dressing for just $3.99. Want a salad you can't beat? DQ's something different.
An exclusive interview with David Kam tonight on News Channel 32.
Jamie O'Neill up there answering questions for the first. She's from Australia, isn't she?
She is.
Here we got Gary Allen from California, who should be a surfer, and you got a top 10 country song. What are you doing in country?
Man, you know what? A lot of stuff comes out of California. That Buck Owens, Merle Haggard. There's never been a shortage of clubs here for me to play.
I worry about you, Gary. You're hanging out touring with Brooks and Dunn. Have you learned anything?
No, I've learned those guys don't know what they're doing, and I'm amazed every night.
And he'll be off the tour tomorrow. Back to you, Reba.
I remember the first time I heard Trisha Yearwood sing. I was totally taken by her sincere, smooth, beautiful voice. I thought she was really special, but it went to an even higher level of admiration when I met her. Ever since then, Trisha has continued to make me laugh, cry, and listen with a smile on my face every time she sings. She's a wonderful entertainer and a great friend. Trisha Yearwood.
Ladies and gentlemen, the versatile male vocalist Mark Wills and the co-hosts of CMT's Most Wanted Live, Katie Cook and Greg Martin.
Top Country Video Award goes to the video's producer, the director, and the performer.
And these are videos that have gotten lots of airplay on our show.
And we're ready to enjoy them all over again. Here are the nominees for Top Country Video.
They were angels in waiting.
Angels in Waiting by Tammy Cochran. Produced by Jamie Amos and Patrick Kennedy. Directed by Deb House and Tammy Cochran. I Want to Talk About Me by Toby Keith. Produced by Mark Kaufeld. Directed by Michael Solomon.
I like talking about you usually.
Gonna make an old man of me long before I
leave. I'm Trying by Trace Adkins. Produced by Jeff Cowan. Directed by Stephen Goldman.
It's been 2 years since we finalized.
Only in America by Brooks and Dunn. Produced by Stephanie Reeves. Directed by Michael Merriman.
Everybody gets to dance.
Where the Stars and Stripes and the Eagle Fly by Aaron Tippin. Produced by Bacchus. Directed by Dermot Downs and Trey Fanjoy.
And the top country video is...
Only in America, Brooks and Dunn.
Only in America.
This is Brooks and Dunn's 14th ACM Award and their first this evening.
America, where we dream as big as we want to, and we all get a chance. Everybody gets to dance. Only in
Wow, thank you very much. It's a big surprise. Wasn't expecting this. I'd like to introduce y'all to Michael Merriman, who we've done a lot of videos with, and I think you all know where our hearts were on this song and the energy that was going on at the time. But that particular day, we were also dealing with 70-mile-an-hour winds up in Washington at the Gorge, and it just about pulled the plug on it that day, and we managed to pull it off. So thank you all very much, and for everyone associated with the song, thank you very much.
Thanks, first of all, to Kix and Ronnie. Great song, great performance. All the crazy cats up on the Columbia River Gorge that stuck with us that night. Thanks to Stephanie Reeves, Dave Gossard, my beautiful wife, and thanks to the ACM. Thanks.
Who will win the Entertainer of the Year Award? Only Dwight and Christy Call of the accounting firm of Call & Call know the answer. More awards plus Brooks and Dunn when the Academy of Country Music Awards returns.
Ah, sugar.
We have always felt that our trucks were tougher than anybody else's trucks. I've had people say to me, I own a Ford truck, and I have 120,000 miles on it, and it's still as good as the day I bought it. Ford trucks stand up to anything that you can do to them. Built Ford Tough isn't just a slogan. It's what we deliver. The people that buy Ford trucks say to us, I will only buy Ford trucks. I mean, I love hearing that.
Now there's even more to talk about across America. Verizon Wireless introduces unlimited night and weekend airtime minutes with mobile web access included. Take your unlimited talk time nationwide on the America's Choice Network for only $40 monthly access. Plus, pick up a sleek web-ready LG phone on sale now and enjoy our best value ever from the country's best national wireless network.
Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you.
Can you hear me now? Good.
If you can unlock the secrets of nature, you can find miracles. At DuPont, we've been finding them for 200 years now. Miracles that protect us from fire and bullets and injuries. Miracles that will take us to a healthier, safer world. DuPont, the miracles of science.
7 years ago, I learned to read. It was hard, but it was the best decision in my life. If you know someone who can't read, phone 1-800-929-4458.
Your mind is an automobile.
The words are your wheels.
The words are your wheels.
Our dad's idea of time on the road is different now. He signs more report cards than autographs and spends more time on our wardrobe and hair than his. Instead of people watching him play, he watches us play. But one thing hasn't changed. Every night, he plays to a full house.
CBS Thursday.
Showtime.
TV's most watched show goes into overdrive.
Think outside the box.
With a special presentation of two of the best CSIs.
I told you once, remembered you twice.
Two episodes back to back.
Two things which may have nothing to do with each other.
Or everything.
2 hours of CSI CBS Thursday. Live from the heart of New York City, it's Broadway's Night to Shine.
And the Tony Bowes, too.
At the Tony Awards, with spectacular performances from your all-time favorite shows, including Oklahoma. Wow! And many, many more. Join hosts Bernadette Peters and Gregory Hines in a celebration for the nation. The Tony Awards, live CBS Sunday, June 2nd.
Well, welcome back. You know what? I have a T-shirt that says, I survived touring with Brooks and Dunn. And this year, I was replaced by a bubble-blowing goat. I sent the goat a sympathy card. They've won every award in sight, and they're up for a whole lot more tonight, including Entertainer of the Year. Now, as a special treat, they've got the great Sheila E. joining them on timbales. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Kix Brooks and Ronnie Dunn.
Was your shadow fell over me. Such a beautiful stranger, eyes darker than coral. Your first look crossed the desert into my soul. Mi corazón perdido en ti. My heart is lost to you. Some kind of magic led me away. My heart is lost to you.
And now, last year's top vocal group, Rascal Flatts, and the acclaimed singer-entertainer, Ty Herndon.
Well, these guys know what the nominees are feeling right now.
Well, this is a nervous time for sure.
That's absolutely right, Gary. So, let's not keep them waiting any longer, all right?
That's right. Here are the nominees for Top New Vocal Duo or Group.
I am a lighthouse worn by the weather and the waves.
Nickel Creek.
I keep my lamp lit to warn the sailors on their way. I had a keeper. Helped me warn the ships at sea.
It's not enough that you broke me. You couldn't just leave me lonely.
Sons of the Desert.
Just tell me the truth. You're gonna haunt me, aren't you? Aren't you? Aren't you? I feel you everywhere I go. I see you even with my eyes closed. It's not enough that I lost you. You're gonna haunt me, aren't you? Aren't you? Aren't you? Now I could make you stay.
Make you stay.
One, two, three, four.
It's just what I do when I can't get no loving.
Trick Pony.
Just what I do when I can't get no loving. I'm the first life boy you ever saw. Cause lately I ain't getting no loving at all. It's just what I do. It's just what I do. It's just what I do. It's just what I do when I can't get no loving.
And this year's top vote is
Trick Pony!
It's just what I do when I can't get no loving.
This is Trick Pony's first ACM Award.
First fly boy you ever saw. Cause lately I ain't getting no loving at all. It's just what I do. It's just what I do.
All right! You okay? Rock on, buddy.
Oh, what a special night. I got my mom out here. She flew all the way from Atlanta. And
yeah.
She's probably wetting her pants about right now. First off, we'd like to thank the fans, first and foremost. I'd also like to thank Warner Brothers Records for giving us a shot here.
I want to thank Tanya Tucker for firing me in 1996. I'd like to thank my mom and dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I didn't make it. And Johnny Cash and the late, great Waylon Jennings. God bless y'all for singing on our first album. Thank you.
Thank you to Warner Chapel, Tim Whipperman. My family, my sister's with me tonight, wherever you are, Kel, I love you. My mother, my whole entire family and friends. There is one person in particular, Chuck Howard, we would not be here without you. We love you. Mr. Herb Graham and everybody in the Graham family and Graham management.
Paige Levy
with Jim Ed Norman.
I know, we gotta wrap it up.
Rogers and Cowan.
Hold on, we don't
thank you so much.
Online fans have been voting for the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. You still have time to vote. Log on to www.homedepot.com and vote right now. Coming up, Leanne Womack and Willie Nelson on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Sponsored by KFC. There's fast food, then there's KFC. And by Celebrex. Talk to your doctor about Celebrex.
If you have osteoarthritis, there's reason to celebrate. It's Celebrex.
Celebrate, Celebrex, come on and celebrate.
Celebrex targets only the COX-2 enzyme, a key source of arthritis pain. Celebrex relieves arthritis pain plus inflammation and stiffness too. Woo!
Celebrate, Celebrex, come on and celebrate.
Celebrex should not be taken if you've had aspirin-sensitive asthma or allergic reactions due to aspirin or other arthritis medicines, or certain drugs called sulfonamides. In rare cases, serious stomach problems, such as bleeding, can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have kidney or liver problems.
Celebrex, Celebrex.
Powerful 24-hour relief from osteoarthritis pain, inflammation, and stiffness. Ask your doctor about prescription Celebrex.
Celebrex.
Well, Barry, looks like you've solved the mystery of my curveball.
But
do you have any idea what's in those mystery meat nuggets?
Not a clue.
No one does. Try these, Barry. KFC popcorn chicken. All white breast meat, lightly breaded, crunchy, juicy.
I think the Colonel hit a home run.
KFC popcorn chicken is back all summer. Hurry in and try an individual size for only $1.99 or a family size for only $6.99.
And as for that mystery meat nugget, it's out of here! There's fast food, and then there's KFC.
The heat is on now. It's the Marshall's Hot, Hot, Hot Summer Event. From the beach to the barbecue, find everything you need for summer, for your family and your home. Up to 50% off department and specialty store prices. Marshall's, what will you find today?
A cooler designed to fit anywhere, so you can take it everywhere. Get the Slim Cooler from Rubbermaid.
Research assignment. 10 pages and a historical innovator.
Well, who'd you pick?
Gotta experience the man, the results of his work.
Who'd you pick?
See, the problem with your basic historical innovator is, well, most of them are historical.
Sam, who'd you pick?
Walt Disney?
Come share the excitement at our year-long celebration of Walt Disney's 100th birthday.
We need to experience Walt's vision on Space Mountain.
Again?
Make plans at DisneyWorld.com.
It's research.
The 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Tomorrow night, VH1 Divas Las Vegas, hosted by Ellen DeGeneres. Performances by Cher, Dixie Chicks, and Celine Dion. Plus special guests Stevie Nicks and Whitney Houston performing with Mary J. Blige. VH1 Divas Las Vegas, live tomorrow night at 9, 8 Central. Exclusively on VH1.
When the most beautiful women in the world gather together, one will
conquer the universe.
Join music superstar Mark Anthony, the Miss Universe pageant, live CBS next Wednesday.
Dates all new with Jennifer Lopez and country's Patti Loveless tonight.
Tonight, a WLKY News Channel 32 exclusive.
They don't care who committed this crime.
An interview with David Camm, convicted of killing his entire family in southern Indiana.
This can't be happening. This is not real.
Now, former Indiana State Trooper David Camm tells his side of the story.
What about the son of a that's out there that did this?
Exclusive, an interview with David Camm.
I know I'm innocent.
Tonight at 11 on WLKY News Channel 32, where the news comes first.
I'm a mother and grandmother, an educator and small businesswoman. That's real life experience.
Lois Combs Weinberg.
Seventh generation Kentuckian, daughter of Governor Burt T. Combs.
I'll stand up for Kentucky families, protect Social Security, pass a real patient's bill of rights, and prescription coverage for seniors.
Endorsed by Senator Wendell Ford.
The Courier Journal and the Lexington Herald Leader.
Lois Combs Weinberg for U.S. Senate.
The real life experience to make a difference.
A gorgeous day today, but are more weather changes expected for the holiday weekend? Find out at 11.
Well, here to create their own vocal event, Leanne Womack and Willie Nelson.
The stars on the 4th of July, wishing we were rockets bursting into the sky, talking about redemption and leaving things behind. As the sun sank west up the Mendocino County line,
is Monday morning, feeling washed away. I orchestrated paradise, couldn't make you stay. We danced with the horses through the sands of time. As the sun sinks west of the Mendocino County line.
I have these pictures and I keep these photographs to remind me of a time. But the sun sank west in the Mendocino County line. We were rockets bursting in the sky, talking about redemption and leaving things behind.
I have these pictures and I keep these photographs to remind me of a time.
These pictures and these photographs let me know I'm doing fine. We used to be so happy.
Once upon a time,
from the sunset west of the Mendocino County line. And the sunset west of the Mendocino County line. The Mendocino.
Months, we've experienced the passing of a number of outstanding members of the country music community. Two of the most widely known are a legendary songwriter and a country music icon. In 1961, songwriter Harlan Howard had 15 songs on the charts at the same time. This was his classic hit for Patsy Cline.
I fall.
Other top artists who recorded his songs include Ray Charles, Buck Owens, and the Judds. More than 100 of his songs became top 10 hits. And what did Chet Atkins do? Well, he simply did everything. He was an innovative guitarist who performed on more than 75 albums. As a record producer and top A&R man, he discovered or worked with artists like Waylon Jennings, Charlie Pride, Elvis Presley, Dolly Parton, and dozens more. Chet and Harlan, you'll both be missed and always remembered. Right now, to talk about another country legend and friend we lost recently, here's Hank Williams Jr.
The most important event in Waylon Jennings' country music career took place before he ever recorded a note of country music.
All of my love,
in 1959, he was the bass player in Buddy Holly's traveling band. One night, he gave up his seat on the tragic plane ride that killed Buddy, the Big Bopper, and Ritchie Valens. Waylon never got over it.
Stop the world and let
me off.
In the late 60s, he was signed to RCA by Chet Atkins and had some top 10 hits. But his outlaw approach to life and music really began with songs like Lonesome Henry and Me. And this one. Then came the number one. This number one song about my dad was really about an artist taking control of his music. Waylon turned country upside down. Good-hearted Woman was from Wanted, the Outlaws.
Now this good-hearted woman.
It was Nashville's first platinum album.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Oh, Waylon was Nashville's first solo platinum album, and this Waylon Willie song classic was in Waylon's Greatest Hits, the first Nashville album to go quadruple platinum. Waylon was always ready to question things.
I've always been crazy.
But he had an answer for every question.
But I'm still around.
In the 80s, the Outlaws grew into the Highwaymen.
Women, women, women.
In his time, Waylon sang a lot of songs about women.
On past the Milky Way.
He also sang songs written by women, like Dolly Parton.
Won't you waltz me to heaven tonight?
Storms never last, do they, baby?
And he sang songs with women, like his beloved wife, Jessie Cole.
Bad times all pass with the wind. Nobody else can.
And there were songs sung by women about him, like Reba's Sweet Music Man.
Nobody sings a love song quite like you.
Dirt by Waylon Jennings. Dirt is quiet, it doesn't make noise, and it's fun to play with for girls and boys.
Waylon reciting for kids under that tough image was a good-hearted, fun-loving husband, father, and friend.
Dirt. Good old dirt.
Yeah. You can take the music out of Texas.
Waylon lived and performed in many places, but his heart would always be in Texas and in America.
Where I may roam, tell you people that it's home, sweet home, America, America.
See the man.
He was the man. At his funeral, they played The Dream, the last song Waylon ever wrote and recorded. It said, I know what I feel, I know what is real, I know because I was there. All I can say that as I've had it both ways, and the dream could never compare. What a man, what a friend, and what a life.
I looked in the eyes of Waylon, and there I saw things I'd never seen before. I saw a father and a brother and a friend. I saw the nights we spent wild out on the road. It's not the money, it's not the fame, and it's not the ladies. And the eyes of Waylon just told me so. And if I doubt it, there's a hillbilly heaven. The eyes of Waylon just told me so.
The original Andy, oh, he made us move a beat.
Tito Puente.
Like the
We saw the smoke.
Oh, well, how about a brat?
In Johnsonville, where there's smoke, there's brats.
John, Russ.
And around here.
Ooh, I like that one right there.
That's an open invitation.
Boy, the kids are getting big.
Johnsonville brats, always welcome.
Wherever you choose to travel in the totally new 2003 Ford Expedition, and no matter how unfriendly the traffic gets, you will be surrounded by the protection of dual front airbags, plus the only safety canopy system available in a full-size SUV. The totally new 2003 Ford Expedition, because safety should have no boundaries.
Orange, you glad it's summer!
Something like it cool,
yeah. Something like it hot.
Something like a splash.
Something like a sizzle.
Something like a toss.
Woo! Something like a turn.
Well, you can have it any way you want it, with new wishbone dressing and marinade. Something like it cool.
Something like it hot.
Ooh, wishbone dressing and marinade.
What a fun party.
Sure was.
You know, I was really pleased with the cheese platter.
Mm-hmm. Boy, this is gonna be a bear to clean out.
Oh. Hey! Great party, but we're running a little bit low on cheddar.
Hey! I found their fondue pot!
Woo-hoo! Ah, the power of cheese.
Margot says she's found a safe way to lose weight.
So how much have you lost?
107. Wow.
But there's something you should know about this popular natural diet aid. And it's not just women who want to look great. The secrets and the price. 48 hours, Friday.
Sunday, the true story that inspired the world.
Do you believe in heaven?
Yeah, I suppose I do.
It was a dream vacation to Italy until the unthinkable happened.
We wish to donate Nicholas's organs.
Jamie Lee Curtis.
This is a young man who received the heart of your son.
Nicholas's Gift, CBS Sunday.
Here she is, ladies and gentlemen, Jody Messina.
Another day has almost come and gone. I can't imagine what else could go wrong. Sometimes I'd like to hide away somewhere and lock the door. A single battle lost, but not the war. 'Cause tomorrow's another day, and I'm thirsty anyway, so bring on the rain. It's almost like the hard times circle round. A couple drops and they all start coming down. Yeah, I might feel defeated,
and I might hang my head. I might be barely breathing, but I'm not dead, no. 'Cause tomorrow's another day, and I'm thirsty anyway, so bring up.
Welcome a top female vocalist and a living legend, Shelley Wright and Buck Owens.
Hey, Buck.
Hey, hi, Shelley. Well, first of all, we should congratulate Shelley here for being named one of the People's Magazine's most beautiful people.
Thank you, Buck.
You know, and, it's not, this is saying, forget about me. I wanted to be one of the most beautiful women, well, rednecks in Bakersfield, they said. I was voted for that. Yeah.
You are a beautiful redneck, Buck, and we love you for it. Well, we are here to present the category of top vocal duo.
Yeah.
And here are the nominees.
Brooks and Dunn. Montgomery Gentry. The Bellamy Brothers. The Kinleys. And the Warren Brothers.
If you could only hold her.
You ready?
Ready.
All right. And this year's top vocal duo is... Brooks and Dunn!
Yeah! This is Brooks and Dunn's 15th ACM Award and their second tonight.
My heart is lost to you. Oh, my heart is lost to you.
We are so proud to be here after this many years, and you guys still every now and then throw us a trinket. Thank you so much.
It's a lot of folks, especially Mr. Galani and Mark Wright with the new label, and Titley Spaulding that have been there with us from the very beginning, and Holly Gleason's done a great job making sure y'all hear about what foolishness we're up to. Thank you very, very much.
The Home Depot Humanitarian Award is still undecided. You still have time to vote, so log on now to www.homedepot.com. Next, Travis Tritt on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
Oh my God, that's her. Do not pick up the phone.
Hello? On June 7th.
Is she there?
Reach out.
Mama?
And crush someone.
I am sick and tired of her tantrums.
Their phone etiquette sucks.
Ellen Burns.
Hairston, Ashley Judd, Sandra Bullock, James Garner, Maggie Smith. When it comes to those you love, it's all about communication.
Don't answer it.
Divine Secrets of the Ya-Ya Sisterhood.
Hello?
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, June 7th.
If you really want to make the most of your holiday, get to the JCPenney Memorial Day Sale. Save big, store-wide, even more off any purchase, or an extra 15% off with your JCPenney card. Make the most of your holiday. It's all inside. JCPenney.
Last weekend, I washed my car, went dancing with my friends, and helped bomb a crowded restaurant.
And the winner.
That's pretty good seats, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look, we're sitting right next to Tim McGraw.
Tim goes to Tim McGraw. Tim McGraw. The winner is, you guessed it, Tim McGraw. Tim McGraw.
Tim, I insist, I'll get it.
Bud Light is proud to sponsor Tim McGraw.
Don't forget to thank my mom.
One of music's most celebrated artists.
Tim McGraw. Tim McGraw.
Crayola Color Wonder Markers. Color only on special paper. So your kids can express their creativity more often. In more places. With less mess.
Is everything okay down there?
Crayola Color Wonder.
Yeah, fine.
The power of creativity. It starts with Crayola.
The 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Come on down!
Whoever said money can't buy happiness never saw The Price is Right.
We've got something for everyone.
Now it's coming to prime time with a salute to our armed forces. Starting Thursday, May 30th, don't miss three new episodes of your favorite game show. Price is Right Prime Time starts CBS Thursday, May 30th.
Deeds All New with Jennifer Lopez and Country's Patti Loveless tonight.
Tonight, a WLKY News Channel 32 exclusive.
They don't care who committed this crime.
An interview with David Kahn, convicted of killing his entire family in southern Indiana.
This can't be happening. This is not real.
Now, former Indiana State Trooper David Kahn tells his side of the story.
What about the son of a that's out there that did this?
Exclusive, an interview with David Kahn.
I know I'm innocent.
Tonight at 11 on WLKY News Channel 32, where the news comes first.
May I see your driver's license and proof of insurance, ma'am?
If you don't buckle up, you'd better listen up. Officers are ticketing drivers who don't buckle up and don't buckle up kids. No excuses, no warnings. They're doing it to save lives, and it's the law. That's why right now, Kentucky law enforcement agencies are teaming up to make sure everyone buckles up. So if your kids aren't buckled, or if you're stopped for an offense and you're not buckled, you will get a citation.
Kentucky is serious. We're going to save lives.
This is your appetite. All aboard the Tasty Express.
Introducing Arby's Market Fresh Turkey Ranch and Bacon.
A thick slice, very nice. Something sizzling. And sauce that's oh my.
Try Arby's new Market Fresh Turkey Ranch and Bacon. It'll change the way you think about fast food.
Give in to your grown-up taste.
A gorgeous day today, but are more weather changes expected for the holiday weekend? Find out at 11.
Well, it's almost like Travis Tritt should be nominated in the group category. He's a blues singer, a picker, soul man, high lonesome bluegrass tenor, and a funky country rocker. Travis has come roaring back onto the charts this year like a Harley through a church parking lot. Tonight he's joined on the dobro by ACM Specialty Instrumentalist of the Year, Jerry Douglas. Ladies and gentlemen, Travis Tritt.
It's a long way to Richmond, rolling north on 95. With a red and white shotgun and a pistol by my side. Like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde.
Welcome one of country's bright young stars, Jessica Andrews, and nominees tonight, the Bellamy Brothers.
We're here to present a category we all want to win.
This award goes to both artists and record producers.
And here are the nominees for Single Record of the Year.
Nothing About You by Brooks and Dunn, produced by Kix Brooks, Ronnie Dunn, and Mark Wright on Arista Nashville.
And don't do something for me. I like what I know, what I want.
I Want to Talk About Me by Toby Keith, produced by James Stroud and Toby Keith on DreamWorks Records.
But occasionally, I want to talk about me.
It's a great day.
It's a Great Day to Be Alive by Travis Tritt, produced by Billy Joe Walker Jr. and Travis Tritt on Columbia Records.
One More Day.
One More Day by Diamond Rio, produced by Michael D. Klute and Diamond Rio on Arista Nashville.
I said, baby, I'd be satisfied. Where were you when the world stopped?
Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning by Alan Jackson, produced by Keith Stiegel on Arista Nashville.
And the Single Record of the Year is Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning, Alan Jackson.
Where were you when the world stopped turning? That's it.
This is Alan Jackson's 9th ACM Award and his 2nd this evening.
Driving down some cold stone. Did you feel guilty
call you a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her nothing? Just off of my
head. I'm gonna let, thank y'all, I'm gonna let Pete and Joe say something if they'd like to, but I don't know what else to say other than to thank my wife, Denise, for encouraging me to record this song, and for Keith Stegall, who also helped us bring this song to life in the studio and to make us realize we needed to put it out so people could hear it. So Keith and Joe, I wish y'all would say something. I don't know.
It's an honor to be associated with Alan Jackson. He's every producer's dream. Thanks to my mom and dad, my wife, my kids. Jenny, I hope you're feeling better. Uncle Bobby, you were right. God bless America.
Tim McGraw, Martina McBride, and Kenny Chesney. Stay tuned and see them all on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Sponsored by Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you. And by The Home Depot, driving down the cost of home improvement.
Floors.
Now, what does she know about floors?
I need new floors. Ooh, that's bad.
Mm-hmm. What would you like to know?
Everything. Carpet, tile, hardwoods, laminate?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
How's this hold up?
Great. We can install this for you.
Really? Remember that birdhouse you made?
Yes. So are you good with tools?
Yeah. Built a birdhouse once.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's cool.
You're gonna need my help.
So you want us to install it?
Yeah. Now, you guys install the carpet, I'll do the tile.
Sweetheart.
Well, what do you think?
Wow. It's great.
You did good, kid.
Thanks, Dad. Come on, let me see the kitchen.
Now there's even more to talk about across America. Verizon Wireless introduces unlimited night and weekend airtime minutes with mobile web access included. Take your unlimited talk time nationwide on the America's Choice Network for only $40 monthly access. Plus, pick up a sleek web-ready LG phone on sale now and enjoy our best value ever from the country's best national wireless network.
Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you.
Can you hear me now? Good.
We have always felt that our trucks were tougher than anybody else's trucks. I've had people say to me, I own a Ford truck, and I have 120,000 miles on it, and it's still as good as the day I bought it. Ford trucks stand up to anything you can do to them. Built Ford Tough isn't just a slogan. It's what we deliver. The people that buy Ford trucks say to us, I will only buy Ford trucks. I mean, I love hearing that.
There's a lot in your soul. Says you're one of a kind. Don't never let it go. Be original, an individual, yeah, like Dr. Pepper. Be you, do what you do, Dr. Pepper. Be you, do what you do. Nothing better. Be you, do what you.
Hey, Jared.
Hey.
Hey, you look good.
Thank you.
What do you got there?
It's a Subway sweet onion chicken teriyaki.
Oh, never heard of that one.
What, are you off the diet?
No.
I think it's Jared.
Oh, look, Jared's off his diet.
Jared, you're my hero.
I'm not off the diet. It's a new low-fat taste from Subway. You should try it.
Introducing new fresh-made Subway Selects, like a mouth-watering sweet onion chicken teriyaki and a tangy red wine vinaigrette club. So now Subway's tastier than ever.
Subway, eat fresh!
Proud sponsor of the American Heart Association's Heart Walk.
Tough heartburn?
Try Extra Strength Mylanta, the Liquidator.
It's a beautiful morning.
Ask your doctor about Vioxx, a prescription medicine from Merck. And find out if Vioxx is right for you. Vioxx.
CBS Thursday.
Showtime.
TV's most watched show goes into overdrive.
Think outside the box.
With a special presentation of two of the best CSIs.
I told you once, remembered you twice.
Two episodes back to back.
Two things which may have nothing to do with each other.
Or everything.
2 hours of CSI. Then the agency discovers a plot to kill Castro on U.S. soil.
It's Cuban intelligence service.
They're setting him up.
And frame the CIA.
Secret Service!
The agency and CSI, CBS Thursday.
Well, welcome back. I just ran into Kid Rock and Hank Williams Jr. backstage. They're kicking back before they come out and sing for us later on. I can't believe Dick Clark would let them barbecue a pig in the green room. But right now, our next performers are simply one of the greatest groups of all time. Not only are they the top-selling band in the history of country music, they've also sold more records than Led Zeppelin, The Doors, Pink Floyd, and The Who. Here's the pride of Alabama with her 61st single, Alabama.
I'm all gone, a lot on my mind from a long, hard day. I'm pulling at home, see you and find my stress slipping away. Then you run to my arms and give me a kiss. Nothing else matters when you hold me like this. Girl, I'm in the mood to be your man, to win your heart all over again. Let my eyes trace, let my lips taste nothing but you. I'm in the mood to close the door, make love tonight like never before. Rush after rush, like waves on the shore. Girl, I'm in the mood. I'm so strong that I hear you speak. I'm drawn to your fire, your signs of desire. Girl, you make me weak. When I go drifting away like a leaf on the wind, I'm under a spell, your touch put me in. Girl, I'm in the mood to be your man, to win your heart all over again. Let my eyes trace, let my lips taste nothing but you. Rush after rush, like waves on the shore. Girl, I'm in the mood. Girl, I'm in the mood. Girl, I'm in the mood.
And now, last year's top new male vocalist, Keith Urban, and the host of Access Hollywood, the lovely Nancy O'Dell.
Yes, we did.
All right, the three nominees in this category are causing huge excitement in the world of country music. And yes. Speaking of excitement,
well,
you, because you won last year.
Yes, I did.
Congratulations all over again.
Thanks, Nancy.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Speaking from experience, this is a very important award, so good luck, everyone.
And here are the nominees for Top New Male Vocalist. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm breathing and breathe out.
Chris Cagle.
Put one foot in front of the other. Take one day at a time until you find I'm that someone you can't live without. And breathe out. If you're calling about the car I sold it, if this is Tuesday night, I'm bowling.
Blake Shelton.
You got something to sell, you're wasting your time. I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the tone. You know what to do. And P.S. if this is Austin, I still love you.
Phil Vassar.
7 pounds, 3 ounces, she's got my nose and she's into my heart. As deep as it goes, with a promise that's more than just someone's last name. Anyone's equal and laid on.
And this year's top new male vocalist is... You ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Uh-oh, Phil Vassar. As a songwriter, Phil Vassar has written hits for Alan Jackson, Colin Ray, Tim McGraw, and Joe DiMassina.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Country Radio and Arista promotion staff, because you did this. You really did. Thank you so much, Joe. Thanks for letting artists do their thing at Arista. I sure appreciate it. And Greg Hill, Gary Overton, EMI, ASCAP, CAA, Haley, I love you so much. Juju, I love you so much. My family, mom, my sisters, John, I love you guys. Thank you guys so much.
Hard to consider you guys being new.
Yeah, he'll be back.
Yeah, he'll be back. That was a short speech. Jeff, yeah. Randy, yeah. Mark, Teddy, Alabama. It's been a long time since Myrtle Beach.
It sure has. We're happy to be here back in California with you guys.
Why are you carrying this?
Dick, this is a very special instrument that the folks at Gibson made.
Yeah?
It was played for the first time tonight.
Really?
By yours truly, and I'm presenting this to you for the Academy of Country Music, because you guys gave us our very first Country Music Award.
Well, bless your heart.
This is for you, a very special guitar from the folks at Gibson.
From the Academy, thank you. Now, hold on to that, will you, Teddy? You know more about this. Now, you had one other announcement. What's that?
Well, after long thoughts and thinking very deeply, and while we still love one another, we still care very deeply about one another, we want to announce to the fans all across the world that start next year, 2003, will be our farewell tour.
Farewell Alabama tour. Ted,
thank you very much.
Jeff, thank you. Randy, thank you. Mark, thank you.
Teddy, bless your heart.
Thank you, sir.
Farewell tour.
American Bandstand.
Oh, come on. You made your debut on Bandstand. Album of the Year is coming up. Don't go away. We got a lot more coming up. Thank you, guys.
Coming up, the announcement of the Home Depot Humanitarian Award. Plus, will Hank Jr. and Kid Rock sing the F word? Find out next on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
Well, Barry, looks like you've solved the mystery of my curveball. But do you have any idea what's in those mystery meat nuggets?
Not a clue.
No one does. Try these, Bear. KFC popcorn chicken. All white breast meat, lightly breaded, crunchy, juicy.
I think the Colonel hit a home run.
KFC popcorn chicken is back all summer. Hurry in and try an individual size for only $1.99 or a family size for only $6.99.
And as for that mystery meat nugget, it's out of here! There's fast food, and then there's KFC.
Two thumbs up for the best comedy of the year, the best movie of the year. See why Time, Newsweek, People, USA Today, The Wall Street Journal, everybody is raving about A Boy. Rated PG-13, now playing.
Formula knocks out weeds in 24 hours. The leading imitator doesn't. New Roundup Fast Act Foam knocks out weeds in 24 hours.
Irresistible. Hellman's at its best.
The heat is on now. It's the Marshalls Hot, Hot, Hot Summer Event. From the beach to the barbecue, find everything you need for summer, for your family and your home. Up to 50% off department and specialty store prices. Marshalls, what will you find today?
The 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Tonight on an all-new Late Show.
Could I touch that?
Yes.
Things get hairy with Dave and Jennifer Lopez.
Yeah, that can be used as a flotation device.
Absolutely.
Plus, country's Patti Loveless and Stephanie calls in from David Blaine's magic trick.
Can you yell at him?
Hey, David. Uh-oh, everyone's looking at me.
Then catch Craig.
Watch Monday's highest-rated show, Everybody Loves Raymond, only on CBS.
You just can't say the F word.
Hank Williams Jr. and Kid Rock with the song that's rocking America.
But it's best if that one's not heard. Oh, we've had
the F word. Just part of the great fun on Hank Jr.'s new album, I'll Marry You Club.
Yes, ma'am. Country music.
I'll Marry You Club from Hank Williams Jr. and friends. Get it at Target.
Y'all ready for this?
Ready for the choices? Something rugged, something powerful? It's Toyota's nationwide summer event featuring our tough trucks, like the dependable Toyota Tacoma. Are you ready for the most complete small truck on the road? Well-equipped from just $13,285. Or choose the full-size pickup with the highest overall safety rating, Toyota Tundra, and get 1.9 financing or up to $1,000 customer cash back.
Y'all ready for this?
Toyota's nationwide summer event ends June 3rd. See your Toyota dealer today.
Come celebrate life one bite at a time at O'Charley's, the all-American grill with the Irish name, where even memories are made fresh from scratch. And O'Charley's favorites, like pecan chicken tender salad, fresh grilled salmon, and our famous black and blue salad just seem to taste better with a side of family and friends. So gather yours this spring and meet us at O'Charley's. It's easy to find. It's at the corner of good food and good times.
An exclusive interview with David Kam tonight on News Channel 32.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present our next award, double nominees tonight, Diamond Rio.
Hey, thank you. Before we start, I want to say congratulations to Jimmy and Claudia, they're back home. Jimmy won Guitarist of the Year, and they got a brand new baby yesterday. Hey to Max.
Maximum Olander.
That's right. The award for top album carries a lot of prestige with it, especially when you consider there are about 1,000 albums released last year.
You know, that makes it a special honor to be named one of the top five.
Here are the nominees for Album of the Year.
Down the Road I Go by Travis Tritt.
Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? By various artists.
Start living, that's the next
one. Oh My Chain by Toby Keith. Set the Circus Down by Tim McGraw. Steers and Stripes by Brooks and Dunn.
And the ACM Album of the Year is...
Let me see.
Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Soundtrack. T-Bone Burnett. T-Bone Burnett is in the studio this week. He accepts this award. We accept this award on his behalf, yeah. And he can pick it up at the house.
Yeah.
Kid Rock has been causing a lot of excitement around here. Today, when he came in for rehearsal, every stagehand and crew member stopped what they were doing and gave him their complete attention. And then when they saw Pam Anderson wasn't with him, they went right back to work. Kid Rock's here tonight to sing with one of his heroes, the original rowdy friend, Hank Williams Jr. Now prepare yourselves, because this is a special duet you're about to hear. The song is called The F Word, which is the love theme from Ozzy Osbourne, the movie. Somebody put your hand over Billy Gilman's ears. Here's Kid Rock and Hank Williams Jr.
Well, I've been hanging out with my rebel son, Mr. Rock. And I don't even like this stuff they call hip-hop. But he's sure been good to me, and I'm bound to make him sing. In country music, you just can't say the F word.
Now all of us little rockers, we know how to have a real good time. We got some songs,
but they contain some strong lines. Tell me, where does all that come from?
A little bit comes from Detroit, and the less from being your rebel son.
Look out now. Take old Hank's advice, be nice, and lose the F word.
No, no, in country music, you just can't say the F word.
Oh, we've come a long way, but it's best if that one's not heard. Oh, we've had some hills and dales.
We don't say bitch, we say why.
No, we say yes, ma'am, cause in country music, you just can't use the F word.
Hot new country, it sounds pretty good to me.
Yeah.
But I still like to get whiskey bent and party down there in Tennessee.
Yeah, you do. They know we like to raise the ceiling, but we got to control our feelings.
All right.
'Cause in country music, you just can't say the F word.
No, no, in country music, you just can't say the F word.
Oh, we've come a long way, but it's best if that one ain't heard. Yeah, we've had some hails and dams.
How about what's up, bitch?
No, how about yes, ma'am? Yes, in country music, we just don't use the F word.
country music, you don't use it one damn line. In country music, we ain't saying the F word.
To announce the results of tonight's Home Depot Humanitarian Award voting, please welcome back Tricia Yearwood.
The voting for the Home Depot Humanitarian Award is now closed, and thank you for all of your votes. Before we announce your choice, here's a quick recap of the nominees. Alabama. Brooks and Dunn. And Reba McEntire. You know that the nominees are all great humanitarians. The Internet Voter's Choice this year is Reba McEntire. Thank you so very much. Thank you, I love you. I know you've all heard the saying, even when we were little old kids, it's better to give than receive. When I was a kid, I didn't believe that for a second. But the older I got, I realized, you know, that is the greatest lesson we can all learn is to give. And getting to participate with all the people all over the country with their charitable organizations has been a huge blessing to me. And there are so many people, so many artists in the country music business who are very giving. I'm proud to be one of you, like Alabama and Brooks and Dunn. We've had a lot of fun doing all the charitable things we've gotten to do. So thank y'all for this honor. Thank you very much. Love you.
Still to come, two of country's favorite hunks, Kenny Chesney and Tim McGraw, plus Entertainer of the Year on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Sponsored by Dr. Pepper and your local Dr. Pepper bottler. Be you, nothing's better. Dr. Pepper.
Everything can be as good as the original, but Diet Dr. Pepper is. Diet Dr. Pepper tastes more like regular Dr. Pepper.
If you have osteoarthritis, there's reason to celebrate. It's Celebrex.
Celebrate, celebrate, come on and celebrate.
Celebrex targets only the COX-2 enzyme, a key source of arthritis pain. Celebrex relieves arthritis pain plus inflammation and stiffness too. Woo! Celebrex should not be taken if you've had aspirin-sensitive asthma or allergic reactions due to aspirin or other arthritis medicines or certain drugs called sulfonamides. In rare cases, serious stomach problems such as bleeding can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have kidney or liver problems.
Celebrex, Celebrex.
Powerful 24-hour relief from osteoarthritis pain, inflammation, and stiffness. Ask your doctor about prescription Celebrex.
Celebrex.
Right, check this out. New games guaranteed in stock.
That means they'll have my favorite kind. Kung Fu.
Did you just whack me with a carrot?
Oh, ninja mice!
At Blockbuster, you'll always find your favorite games because now the hot new ones are guaranteed to be there, like Spider-Man, Burnout, and No One Lives Forever.
Off me, you little varmints!
Make it a Blockbuster night.
Oh, We saw the smoke.
Oh, well, how about a brat?
In Johnsonville, where there's smoke, there's brats.
John, Russ.
And around here.
Ooh, I like that one right there.
That's an open invitation.
Boy, the kids are getting big.
Johnsonville brats, always welcome.
Introducing the totally new 2003 Ford Expedition. Now you can achieve maximum inner space within seconds. With exclusive powerful third row seats.
Whoa.
That fold flat at the touch of a button. The totally new 2003 Ford Expedition. It has no equal. It has no boundaries.
The fridge is broken.
Appliances on sale. Get 0% financing until October 2002, plus free delivery, only at Sears. Where else?
Margo says she's found a safe way to lose weight.
So how much have you lost?
107.
Wow.
But there's something you should know about this popular natural diet aid. And it's not just women who want to look great. The secrets and the price. 48 hours, Friday.
CBS Saturday, Memorial Day weekend. Kick off your summer with an all-star concert bash. Join Mark Anthony. Lone Star. Celine Dion and more. Cuba Gooding Jr. hosts an all-new special in salute to our troops. Rockin' for the USA, CBS Saturday.
Monday, the King of Queens has two words you never thought you'd hear him say.
No pudding.
No pudding?
No pudding.
Then, when you run into a little trouble, it's nice to have a supportive wife. And who's the bigger success, Ray or his brother?
You're a lieutenant in the New York City Police Department.
What about me?
You're fine. You're married to me.
Next, how do you save a man at the end of his rope?
You're a good-looking guy.
This is a really bad time for me to start a new relationship.
Great. I'd rather hang himself than go out with me.
TV's biggest night of comedy, CBS Monday.
Kenny Chesney's new CD entered the pop and country charts at number one. That's big news. It's called No Shoes, No Shirt, No Problems. I thought it should have been called No Bills, No Wife, No Worries. But whatever you call it, he's one of the hottest hunks in country music, and he's available. Here's Kenny Chesney.
Well, me and my lady had our first big fight, so we drove around till I saw the neon lights of a corner bar. It just seemed right, so I pulled up. And I saw her around with the old barkeep down at the inn and looking half asleep. And he walked up and said, what'll it be? I said, the good stuff. He didn't reach around for the whiskey. Didn't pour me a beer. Blue eyes kind of went misty. He said, you can't find that here.
Cause it's the first long kiss on a second date. Your mama's all worried when you get home late. And dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate. Cause your hands are shaking so much. And it's the way that she looks with her eyes in her hair. Eating burnt suppers the whole first year and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff.
He grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. And I smiled and said, I'll have some of that. We sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. I saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. It was a pretty girl with blue fawn hair. He said, that's my bonnie. Checking about a year after we wed. He said, said, I spent 5 years in the bottle when the cancer took her from me. But I've been sober 3 years now, 'cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding our baby girl. The way she adored that string of pearls I gave her the day that our youngest boy married his high school love. And it's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa, been right there as our time got small, and holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. He said, when you get home, she'll start to cry. When she says I'm sorry, say so am I. And look into those eyes so deep in love. Drank it up. That's the good stuff. That's the good stuff.
Thank you.
Please welcome an artist nominated tonight for Top Video, Trace Adkins, and former Olympic and national figure skating champion, Tara Lipinski.
I was just telling Trace backstage how nice everyone's been to me. In fact, I'm going to try to go to all the after parties.
And I was telling Tara that if she goes to all of them and gets tired, I'll just put her in my hat and carry her home, so she'll be all right.
Think about that. Here are the nominees for Top Vocal Event.
Beer Run by Garth Brooks with George Jones, produced by Alan Reynolds. Bring On the Rain by Joe DiMassina with Tim McGraw, produced by Tim McGraw. I Am a Man of Constant Sorrow by Soggy Bottom Boys, produced by T-Bone Burnett. Out of Control, Raging Fire by Patti Loveless with Travis Tritt, produced by Emery Gordy Jr. Two Country by Brad Paisley, George Jones, Buck Owens, and Bill Anderson, produced by Frank Rogers.
This year's top vocal event is...
I'm a Man of Constant Sorrow, Soggy Bottom Boy. And they don't need no more, so I'm gonna give it to Tara Lipinski.
Thank you.
Coming up, Martina McBride, Tim McGraw, and the awards for top male and female vocalists on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
We have always felt that our trucks were tougher than anybody else's trucks. I've had people say to me, I own a Ford truck, and I have 120,000 miles on it, and it's still as good as the day I bought it. Ford trucks stand up to anything you can do to them. Built Ford Tough isn't just a slogan. It's what we deliver. The people that buy Ford trucks say to us, I will only buy Ford trucks. I mean, I love hearing that.
So, what kind of guy are you looking for?
Whatever.
What kind of motor oil do you want?
Pennzoil.
What you choose matters. So next time, ask for Pennzoil.
Walmart's home entertainment department.
You gotta check it out.
This department's hip. It's got everything you need.
The hottest new releases on video.
And on DVD. Let me hear some of that. Hip-hop, rock, country.
Ooh, you'll get lost up in these CDs.
Attention customers, new releases every Tuesday.
The coolest new video games.
The prices are lower than Ryan's score, actually.
Computer software?
We got your computer software.
Don't stop there. Check out Walmart.com.
Everyday low prices. Walmart home entertainment department.
This is your new home.
Thank you. Now for my three cheese enchiladas. Mozzarella, cheddar, Monterey Jack. Oh, let's take a look. Hey, where are the king's enchiladas? Where are the king's enchiladas? Aha!
Man busted by
come
the king.
Come back here! Come back here!
I hate live TV.
Ah, the power of cheese.
So, what kind of dog are you interested in?
Oh, whatever.
So, what kind of motor oil do you want?
Pennzoil.
What you choose matters, so next time, ask for Pennzoil.
The 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Live from the heart of New York City, it's Broadway's Night to Shine.
And the Tony goes to...
At the Tony Awards, with spectacular performances from your all-time favorite shows, including Oklahoma. Wow! And many, many more. Join hosts Bernadette Peters and Gregory Hines in a celebration for the nation. The Tony Awards, live CBS Sunday, June 2nd.
Entertainment Weekly calls it the best show on TV. The King of Queens, CBS Monday.
Next on WLKY News Channel 32.
He was my son. My only son. I miss him so much. I miss him all so much.
Exclusive details only David Kam can tell you about the night his family was murdered.
I didn't go out of there kicking and screaming. I know I'm right.
Next, only on News Channel 32, David Kam's first television interview. Chandra Levy's body is found in a park, in fact. We'll tell you how the Starling discovery affects the investigation.
A bit warmer today, but we've got much warmer temperatures heading our way for tomorrow. But will the warm-up also bring rain chances? I'll let you know.
Talk about a lucky catch. We'll tell you how this little fish might make this man a big-time millionaire. Next at 11.
We all make mistakes, but we learn from them. I've learned to work hard and do what's right to make up for my mistakes.
I'm John D. Camillus. I run a successful downtown business and a family restaurant. As an attorney, I have 12 years of courtroom experience. I'm a third-generation Louisvillian and a Democrat for all of us.
I'll stop wasteful spending.
Restore programs that prevent child abuse, and I'll go after deadbeat dads.
I'll bring a fresh, new approach to the county attorney's office.
Y'all ready for this?
Ready for something new? The excitement? The value? It's Toyota's nationwide summer event featuring our stylish cars, including the safest minivan ever tested, Toyota Sienna. And Sienna will save you even more in the long run with lower ownership costs than Honda Odyssey. Now you can get the biggest customer cash back of the year, $1,200 back on Sienna, or choose low 1.9 financing.
Y'all ready for this?
Toyota's nationwide summer event ends June 3rd. See your Toyota dealer today.
When severe weather threatens, Viper strikes first.
Saturday, Memorial Day weekend. Kick off your summer with an all-star concert bash. Join superstars Clint Black, Jessica Simpson, Lone Star, the phenomenal Mark Anthony, and the one and only Celine Dion. Cuba Gooding Jr. hosts an all-new special and salute to our troops from the aircraft carrier Harry S. Truman. Rockin' for the USA, CBS Saturday.
All right, I have an announcement, gentlemen. We're backstage once again at the 37th Annual ACMA, and Mr. Brooks and Mr. Dunn, you have now tied the record for the most awards with Merle Haggard.
You're kidding.
My dad would die again. He was just a maniacal Merle Haggard fan.
You're still up for one more award, Entertainer of the Year. Now, if you win that one, you'll hold the record.
God, thanks for jinxing us, Dick.
No, I didn't do that. Now, look, I was talking to Gary Allen earlier, and I said, you have my deepest sympathy. You're out with Brooks and Dunn. Have you learned anything? He said, not a thing. You have any response?
If you've talked to Gary very much, you know, it's pretty obvious he's not going to learn a thing.
That's
about
as much as he learned in school, probably.
Yeah.
Seriously, how long is this tour going on?
We have 23 more dates left. We just finished our first 21-run stint.
How on earth do you keep your enthusiasm? How do you do it night after night?
Gosh, it's fun. It's all about the fans, but you're right. We're rank amateurs compared to you, pal.
Bless your heart. Congratulations, gentlemen. Thank you very much on a couple of more awards. And, Reba, it's yours.
Okay. Thank you, Dick. I just want to thank Harry Winston for letting me borrow his jewels for tonight. And if you think I've done a really good job, I was thinking maybe Dick Clark might buy me one of these little baubles. You know. What do you think? Yeah? Okay. All righty, we're getting down to business here. When we did the Girls Night Out tour last summer, thank you very much. I'd go stand out by the stage just to hear this next voice one more time. truly one of the greatest singers ever to hit the stage, and she's such a tiny little bundle of talent. In fact, she has a new CD coming out, and believe it or not, she's on the CD cover actual size. She's my buddy and a great mom, and she's Martina McBride.
Is here. Sometimes I think you wish that I would just disappear. Have I got it all wrong? Have you felt this way long? Are you already gone? Here by my side, does the sound of freedom echo in your mind? Do you wish you were by yourself, or that I was someone else, anyone else? Where would you be? Not what love's about. If there's no chance we can work it out, tell me now.
Tina. Ah. Well, last year, this next young lady hosted our show, and since then, she's become a married woman. Say she met a handsome hunk right on this show, and she's decided to keep him. She's someone we've watched grow up right on this very stage, and she's one of the greatest vocalists of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, LeAnn Rimes.
The competition in this category is one of the closest in years. Between them, the artists have 19 nominations tonight. Here are the nominees for Top Male Vocalist.
Kenny Chesney.
Rock and roll t-shirts and a typical
Alan Jackson.
Just an old hand-me-down Ford with free speed on the column and a dent in the
Toby
door.
Keith.
Go for a walk, say a little prayer, take a deep breath of mountain air.
Tim McGraw.
Restlessness, the heart of stone that sometimes.
And Travis Tritt.
Long way to Richmond.
And the top male vocalist is Alan Jackson.
Just an old hand-me-down Ford, three speed on the column.
This is Alan Jackson's 10th Academy of Country Music Award and his third award this evening.
I can't replace the way it made me feel, and I would face that clutch and I'd keep it right, he'd say. Son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was metal and
thank you. Thank you. I thought I was past this already, but I really appreciate everybody including me in this. There's some great singers out there. I'm just glad I wasn't in Martina's category, I'll tell you, but... But anyway, I moved here in 85, sing country music, and it's been very good to me, and I've just been doing the same thing I've been doing, and I'm glad some people still like it in radio. Thank y'all for playing me all these years. God bless y'all. Thank you.
One living legend will be honored with the prestigious Pioneer Award. Find out next, plus Tim McGraw coming up on the 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Sponsored by the totally new 2003 Ford Expedition. No boundaries.
Wherever you choose to travel in the totally new 2003 Ford Expedition, and no matter how unfriendly the traffic gets, you will be surrounded by the protection of dual front airbags, plus the only safety canopy system available in a full-size SUV. The totally new 2003 Ford Expedition, because safety should have no boundaries.
Don't get trapped. Get Singular Nation. Never pay long distance. Never pay roaming. It's that simple.
By free, we mean without charges. There will be charges, of course, one of the times.
Self-expression is simple with Singular Nation.
Okay. If we get you a new ceiling fan, I get a new car. A new big screen TV.
No.
A new grill.
Now that we can do.
It's the Home Depot Memorial Day event. Get free Omaha steaks with Charbroil gas grills, great buys on ceiling fans and air conditioners, plus use your Home Depot credit card and get no payments or interest till January 2003. It's going on now at the Home Depot.
Take away the sexy clothes and underwear and put on the silkiest thing of all, Caress Silkening Body Lotion. It can make every woman feel even more beautiful. Before you dress, Caress.
One tool rack, 36 tools. Get the tool tower from Rubbermaid.
The 37th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards will continue here on CBS.
Get it on, yeah, get it on. Get it on.
When you want to get even, get mad. Get crazy, get fired up.
What the hell is going on?
Go ahead, yeah, get it on. Don't be afraid now, get it on. Get it on, yeah, get it on.
Guiding light.
Catch the smash hit, CSI, Thursday on CBS. It's all here.
One, two, three.
Life shouldn't be complicated. That's why Chevy's making it as simple as 1, 2, 3. Get either 1,000 or 2,000 or 3,000 cash back on every new 2002 Chevy. Or choose 1.9, 2.9, or 3.9% financing. So make it easy on yourself. Get to your local Chevy dealer.
Enjoy many fun family activities, including games, rides, and a petting zoo, as Churchill Downs holds its third annual Family Fun Days this Memorial Day weekend. Gates open at 11:30 a.m.
Sink your teeth into the Brownie Earthquake, a delicious DQ original made from an Oreo fudge brownie nestled under creamy soft serve, Oreo cookie crumble, scrumptious hot fudge, and marshmallow topping. It's just $1.99. Want to make yourself smile? DQ something different.
You know, buying a swimsuit is traumatic enough. The price shouldn't be. I heard Value City has a huge selection of Mrs. Swimwear for just $19.99. At that price, I can buy more than one. I know I've seen this one for $30 more elsewhere. Just think of all the money I'll save. Maybe buying a swimsuit isn't so bad after all. Great price, lots of styles to choose from. So that's why they call it Value City.
An exclusive interview with David Kam tonight on News Channel 32.
Sarah Evans is on a roll. Not only is she selling millions of records, she's nominated tonight for Top Female Vocalist. And it's no wonder, because she has one of the sweetest, purest voices around. Here's one of the great young stars of country music, ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Evans.
Trying to get
Award, which is going to an all-time legend. Please welcome three legends in the making, Tracy Lawrence, Joe Diffie, and Mark Chestnut.
The tradition of the Pioneer Award is to keep the artist who gets the award a secret until it's revealed on the show.
So for the last few months, we tried real hard to keep the secret.
Then this week, someone took out an ad in a trade magazine congratulating tonight's Pioneer Award winner.
So chances are, our nominee tonight already knows he's our nominee.
That's honoree, not nominee. So Ronnie Millsap, even if you do know, that doesn't make you any less deserving.
That's because, as everyone in this room knows, you are a legend in your time.
Right.
I'd be a legend.
In telling Ronnie's story tonight, every song you hear is going to be one of his 40 number one hits.
I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Because he was blessed with so much talent, I guess it was his fate to be tested early on.
Nobody likes sad songs.
He was born in Robbinsville, North Carolina, without sight and into grinding poverty and abuse.
He was rejected by his mother and at age six was sent to a state school for the blind.
It was rough, but young Ronnie took comfort in practicing his piano and listening to all kinds of music on his radio.
Lost in the 50s tonight.
Snap your fingers. And miracle of miracles, this child prodigy's talent and sweet nature saw him through into young manhood and a career in music.
Pure love.
And what do young men think about? Pure love. But only Ronnie could play and sing about it so well. It became the first of those number one hits.
This number one earned him one of his five Grammys.
There ain't no getting over me. I'm having daydreams about night things.
This was from the first of four albums of the year. And Ronnie has always put on a great show. So who says he can't see?
And this number one came out while he was the entertainer of the year. It was for his one and only love, his wife Joyce.
And only one love in my life. Well,
Ronnie, that song clearly describes your feelings for Joyce.
There's one other song about her, one of your biggest hits.
But tonight, we're going to use it to tell how everyone feels about you and your music.
What a difference you've made in my life. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a
ladies and gentlemen,
Ronnie Millsap.
amazing 40 number one hits, over 30 albums, 7 Grammy Awards, 11 ACM and CMA Awards, and now the Pioneer Award.
Man, that's pretty. Oh, goodness. God bless you. Thank you so much. You know, somewhere around 30 years ago, I met Charlie Pride in Los Angeles, and he said, come to Nashville. And I certainly appreciate that. So many people have been responsible for making this happen. I saw my good friend Joe Galati out here. He expanded my career more than I ever believed would be possible. Jerry Bradley signed me to the RCA. There's a couple of producers that have really helped me along the way. Tom Collins and Rob Galbraith. Thank you so much. My friend Tony Conway and all the folks over here at Buddy Lee Attractions, thank you very much. And of course, hey, Todd, where are you, man? This is my son, Todd. Come over here. Where are you?
Right here.
Yeah. Todd is Todd is my production manager out on the road, and he makes the show successful and fun too, man.
Thank you. I appreciate
got a great band out there. Thank the guys in the band and the crew. And Joycey, thank you so very much. My wife Joycey, 36 years we've been married. My goodness.
That's it.
Yeah. Thank you so much again for this award. I love you. Radio, thanks for playing my records. There's so many other folks I'd love to thank. And the fans, God bless you. Hey, your support and encouragement. All right, baby, thank you. Woo, what a night to remember.
Yeah. Please welcome a member of the winners tonight for vocal group Lone Star and a nominee for top video. Here's Dean Sams and Aaron Tippin.
We are honored to present this important award.
Not only are there 5 deserving nominees, but they just keep getting more and more popular.
Here are the nominees for the top female vocalist.
Sarah Evans. Faith Hill. Martina McBride. Leanne Womack. Trisha Yearwood.
And the top female vocalist is Martina McBride.
This is Martina McBride's first and very well-deserved ACM Award.
Well, I want to thank RCA Records, Joe Galani, Butch Wah, John Elliott, everybody that worked so hard over there, my promotion staff, Keith Gale, Mike Wilson, and all the regionals that get my songs played on country radio. I want to thank country radio and CMT for bringing my music to the fans. And the fans. For still seeming to be interested in what I have to say for the 10 years later. Thank you so much. Ron Barrett at CAA, Paul Worley, of course, Bruce Allen, my sweet husband, John, my sweet little girls, Delaney and Emma. And I've wanted to say this for a couple of years, but I haven't had the chance to get up here. But now that I'm up here, I want to say that there is a woman who has set the standard for all of us females in country music. She's a friend, a mentor, an incredible example, and an inspiration to all of us. And of course, I'm talking about Reba McEntire. And I just want to say thank you, Reba. And I'm taking this home in your honor. Thank you.
Don't go away. We still have Tim McGraw and the Entertainer of the Year next on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
Now there's even more to talk about across America. Verizon Wireless introduces unlimited night and weekend airtime minutes with mobile web access included. Take your unlimited talk time nationwide on the America's Choice Network for only $40 monthly access. Plus, pick up a sleek web-ready LG phone on sale now and enjoy our best value ever from the country's best national wireless network.
Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you.
Can you hear me now? Good.
Jim, it looks like he's gonna use a 9-iron.
Welcome to the XGA, the Extreme Golf Association. Extreme power, extreme action, extreme hitting. The XGA. Mind if we play through?
Not everything can be as good as the original, but Diet Dr. Pepper is. Diet Dr. Pepper. Tastes more like regular Dr. Pepper.
What's more common in women than green eyes or freckled faces? Thinning hair. More than 30 million women have it. That's why there's Rogaine, the first FDA-approved treatment clinically proven to regrow hair. There's hope. There's help. There's Rogaine.
If you really want to make the most of your holiday, get to the JCPenney Memorial Day Sale. Save big, store-wide, even more off any purchase, or an extra 15% off with your JCPenney card. Make the most of your holiday. It's all inside. JCPenney.
Many internet services use lots of words to sell you, but conveniently forget to tell you how much they cost. Just for the record, most cost over $20 a month. Meanwhile, NetZero and Juno are only $9.95, less than half the price. Maybe the others prefer words because the numbers speak for themselves. Join the millions who have united online. Call 877-ONLY-995 or visit us at netzero.net or juno.com. Additional phone charges may apply.
You want to go?
I feel a little out of place.
Yeah.
Make room at the table, boys, because women are getting things they need, like iron, zinc, protein, and some B vitamins from the food they love. Beef. It's what's for dinner tonight.
Tonight, Dave asks the question.
What do you think, Topless Club or Letterman?
Catch an all-new late show with Jennifer Lopez tonight.
CBS Thursday.
Showtime.
TV's most watched show goes into overdrive.
Think outside the box.
With a special presentation of two of the best CSIs.
I told you once, remembered you twice.
Two episodes back to back.
Two things which may have nothing to do with each other.
Or everything.
2 hours of CSI. Then the agency discovers a plot to kill Castro on U.S. soil.
It's Cuban intelligence service.
They're setting him up.
And frame the CIA.
Secret Service!
The agency and CSI, CBS Thursday.
Up for Entertainer of the Year, and he seems totally relaxed because for the past few years, Tim McGraw can do no wrong. Okay, so maybe he shouldn't go horseback riding with Kenny Chesney. But the boy is hot, hot, hot. Here's my friend and yours, Tim McGraw.
If I lived and breathed before you loved me, I don't recall. If I walked around at all, it was in bits and pieces of a jagged heart. You kissed me and every piece went back in place, every pain got erased. You held me up to the sunlight. Now it feels like no one ever left me out in the rain. Cold words still remain unspoken. God, for every day I wake up to the soft touch of your magic hands. In this world, sometimes the only thing that's real is the way you make me feel. Faith that changes a day and night. I swear it's like no one ever left me out in the rain. Cold words still remain. I never got lost, spent years in the dark. You're here now, my heart's unbroken. When I see you smile, you're my soul again, and I'm unbroken. I still see the night, I fell into your eyes. Still remain unspoken. I never got lost, spent years in the dark. You're here now, my heart's unbroken. When I see you smile, you're my soul again, and I'm unbroken. Yeah, oh, I'm unbroken.
Tonight's big award, Entertainer of the Year, and here are the nominees: Garth Brooks, Brooks and Dunn, Alan Jackson, Toby Keith, and Tim McGraw. And the Entertainer of the Year is Brooks and Dunn.
This is Brooks and Dunn's 16th ACM Award and their third award this evening. That makes Brooks and Dunn with more career ACM Awards than any other artist. Congratulations.
We got a bubble-blowing goat. We got a guy who crawls through a toilet seat. We got the most beautiful wives in the world. We got wonderful, healthy children, and we live in the greatest country in America, in the world. Thank you! Somebody take a picture. Doesn't get any better than this.
Thanks a lot. Hey, to you fans, I mean, you just can't imagine the reward this is for y'all. Playing for y'all is reward enough, but this is incredible. Thank you very, very much for hanging in there with us. God love every one of you. Thank y'all very much.
Time at the ACMs tonight. Thank y'all for joining us. See you next year. Good night.
Over the next night.
Brooks and Dunn won three awards tonight. Alan Jackson won three. Brooks and Dunn, as you just heard, now hold the record for the most Academy of Country Music Awards in history. Top female vocalist, Martina McBride. Top male vocalist, Alan Jackson. Brooks and Dunn, top vocal group. Top vocal group was...
number one best-selling country.